Okay, Sriman, 9 o'clock tomorrow morning. See you here. That's my instructor. Please take care of me. Right now, Charan is my guide for some time. Because he did it in the morning, he's telling me how he did it and all that. Preparing my mind a little bit, it's not like really scary. But you know, first time when you get into the water, especially if you don't know swimming at all, you get a little bit intimidated.
Half of the time, it's a mental block.
Finally, in the last 48 hours, after 3 days, it is sunny.
Oh.
It is clear skies.
Correct.
Rain is finally done.
That's correct.
I'm planning to go to the beach. Time is exactly 5:30. We have sunshine till at least for the next 45 minutes. Let's go get that. Let's check this out. At 3, 2, 1. Woo! Finally, we have sun. And the way it looks really different. And every time of the day, Maldives looks very different. How can I make out these both are mother and daughter? Look at their hairstyles. Same. Finally, someone is liking the beach. But the problem is she's putting that water in the mouth. And it is very salty. Don't do that, Naishu. And oh yes, you can see the beautiful sunset happening. Unfortunately, there is cloud cover everywhere else. But yeah, here at least it is clear, so we at least could come out today and sit over here and enjoy this views and the beach. There's some party going on over here. Okay, we are going for dinner now. It's at a place called Maghrib, M-A-G-H-R-I-B. Kind of a little bit far from here, so we're taking this buggy. Reminds us of Taj Exotica experience. So basically we are going from one island to the next island. All these days we were going inside resorts, previous resorts also, but today island to island, something different. I just to have dinner. Okay, so this place is called Maghrib Grill,
Sea Grill,
and this is also a buffet place, as you can see. Only thing is, there's a very beautiful view here. Unfortunately, I can't show you all that right now because it's really dark. But yeah, we have some blue waters over here. Maybe tomorrow morning, actually we'll not come back here. It's really far. Anyways, let's enjoy some sumptuous food. There is a lot of meat here. Some bread, some butter, this tuna, the shrimps.
Veg fried rice.
Oh.
Soup.
Where did you find veg fried rice?
They make the fried rice custom.
Oh, this is custom made. How is your soup?
I just had soup, it's fine. It's a little sour, but okay.
What is Naisha having? Anything?
I'm tired.
I think this is more about the ambience here, more than the food. But how is the food in general? 6, 7, 8.
I can't comment on green.
Exactly 6:59 a.m. and got up like half an hour ago. Always the first one to get up in trips. Wow, today it is not that windy. So much of light here. Oh yes, today the ocean is calm. It is very soothing. There's almost no wind. I'm gonna check the water out. Every day there was a lot of current, but today it seems to be stable. That doesn't mean I'm gonna go into the water. This is one thing, you know, I really wanted to learn how to swim. On a scale of 1 to 10, if you ask me what is my swimming experience, anda, zero. But But Sriman, today is the time to get wet. Oh yes guys, today I'm gonna do the scuba diving. First time in my life, anything you do first time in your life, that kind of experience you get is mind-blowing. Super excited about it, looking forward to it. Unfortunately, we did not get the GoPro. It seems they give GoPros on rent here. It's around 3000 rupees for that, but footage is more important. Also, one tricky part is even if we get our own GoPro, you should get the housing, which I don't have for the GoPro. GoPro is definitely waterproof, but up to 10 meters. And we might go up to 10 meters on which might damage the GoPro. That is the reason they specify that you have to have a GoPro housing, or ask the person to use his own GoPro and click some pictures for us and videos for us. That's what I'm gonna do. Anyways, we're gonna do some new experience today on this Kush Kabri. Let's start the day and give the intro from somewhere in the middle of the Indian Ocean, Maldives. Hey, what's up guys? Kaise ho? Elaunar, hope everyone is doing great. Let's go have some coffee. Meanwhile, you people can take in this view. One thing is for sure, water current is much less today, which is a good sign for scuba, especially for a beginner like me. By the way, you see that particular island exactly in opposite to us. That is where we went last night for our dinner. That is also a part of this hotel, but those are more premium. If this is like BMW, that is Rolls Royce. And oh yes, it is evident when we went there, the island itself felt more premium. In the way that everything was so spacious, and even the breakfast restaurants and all that, they're much more premium. But then it is premium price also. We checked those also before. Firstly, they were not available. Second thing, almost 1 lakh per night. And you can also go for a much cheaper one, which is basically a beach villa. But yes, if you come to Maldives, you want this kind of experience. Yaar, who wants to go and stay in an island? That experience you can get in Goa as well. Anyways, entire cost of our trip and all that, I'll tell you later once the trip is done. But to give you a rough estimate, it costed us close to $3,500. If it was just me, it would be maybe half of that. But pura family, three of us. There is a cheese, right?
Now it's not coming.
Actually, there was so much of cheese coming, but for the camera, it is not coming. This always happens to Sriman's channel. Oh, nice. Anyways, I finished having breakfast.
My cheese
is almost done. Time is exactly 8:40. 9 o'clock, I should be there at the dive center for the scuba. If it is nice, maybe she'll also go. No, actually, there's no time. If you want to go, you should go only today. And you're not going out.
We can't leave Naisha alone for 3-4 hours. Impossible.
One of us should be there with Naisha all the time. Pooja is not there. Naisha is fine with me for 1 hour, maybe 1.5 hours. Uske baad she wants mama. Chalo, we are done with breakfast. Pooja and Naisha are going to the room. We'll be going there.
And hubby is going for
scuba. Bye bye. Waiting for the session. It's around, you know, time is 9 o'clock, 9:05. Someone is really late. There's gonna be a briefing session for 1 hour, and after that we'll be doing the dive. Yeah, I think that's fine.
Feel is like not too tight.
No, it's perfect. Yeah.
Okay then, keep it.
Sure, no problem. Okay. Also, as you can see, it is nice and clear skies. There's a lot of light. This is very important when you want to go underwater. Are we ready? Okay, I need to come? Okay. Anyways, nice and sunny, we get good light if we go underwater.
It's just in a case, an emergency case. Normally we don't use it, but each diver has this one. And then this one is low pressure hose. So this one is our primary regulator. It comes with the mouthpiece.
Indian Ocean.
I
don't have words right now. Let's go. Come out and then talk.
I'll be talking later.
yes, yes, yes.
First, I did not want to go because I went till here and then I got a little bit frenzy because I was trying to breathe habitually and water was going into my nose. So it was pretty new. But then he gave me a lot of confidence.
Yeah.
Thanks to him. Hopefully, you got some good pictures.
Yeah.
Good job.
Good.
Okay. Hey,
we didn't get this one.
She gave us a brief of how you were.
First, I didn't go. Light is going to be na. I wanted more practice with the breathing. Because always I was trying to breathe
through the nose.
Especially when I move, like left, right, and I'm like, then water is going inside. That's the thing in Chennai. So I thought I'll need more practice to get comfortable.
Did
it
go?
Yeah, I went.
I thought you were
just
here practicing.
No, I went down.
So, Vada was accompanying for the dive? She was accompanying for the dive.
I was trying to motivate her.
Reverse motivation.
I gave her so much of push and then she went because of that maybe. But then I didn't go first. But then she came back, then I saw her. I told, in fact, Manogna was so scared about it. She did it. That is the reason I wanted to do it. First time, it's all about you thinking too much. Go down the cliff and see that beauty. You're like, you forget about this techniques and all.
Speechless?
You stop thinking about these calculations. He told you to breathe like that. You forget all that, you become natural. You breathe through this only.
Exercise.
Oh, one thing happened is
here, pressure.
Full
right
side here. I thought I have to abandon the way.
So training, you have to do.
I read that exercise. It got better. Practice. I think second, third time will be much better. Good. Once I reach that point, I forgot about the techniques and all that, and then it started.
That's the key point.
Till then,
you have to forget about everything that's happening in your head, and you just have to focus on, okay,
right.
This will be the greater experience of my life.
Go change and come.
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, we have a new friend from Islamabad, so we can ride there.
Yes. Hyderabad.
Hyderabad.
Yeah. Never done this scuba diving. First time experience really, really good, but it's all about getting used to it. I think second or third dive, not now, but when I visit a place like this in future. India also, you have scuba diving, Pondicherry and a couple of other places, Goa and all that. Once we get more experience, more dives, I think we'll be much better. It's all here, mental setup, especially for someone like me who doesn't go into water at all. Yeah, that's pretty good. Let's get changed from sweatsuit, go to the room and talk more about the experience in my life.
It was good.
Nice.
First, I thought I'll not go.
Good.
First, I thought I'll not go. I abandoned actually beach me.
Kyo?
I thought I can't do it.
Oh.
It's breathing and all is very difficult.
Yeah, because we don't know swimming.
But then,
Papa.
Yes, I'm alive and back.
You know what? I told her.
Don't go outside. Don't
she
go
asked
outside.
Me. She asked the parents, Papa. I told her, Papa is in the water.
Oh.
And Charan and
Manu
were doing this.
I saw, they told me.
What do you do?
Kayaking.
I saw them and then I took a picture also. I did one blunder, I'm sorry.
What? Because did you throw my camera inside water?
No. The bathroom
As long as my camera and laptop are fine, I don't worry about anything else.
The bathroom door got locked. Under se.
So?
You have to call them to open it.
Under se as in? Oh, this side. Okay, we'll call
later
them.
Later I realized that it was, maybe she pressed it when she was playing.
Hey.
Yeah, we're ready for, you know, I gave her a tub bath, we had fun.
Someone is wearing fancy clothes.
What, didn't even iron. Is it fancy enough?
Yeah, it's good.
Thank you, and I'm so happy you're back. So, one more quick check done.
Yeah, I thought I'll not do it.
And I knew you'll do it.
Nice to go. Okay, look what we are doing. Student!
Woo!
Nice show. See ya. Wow. This is the advantage of being in a water villa. Just walk through here and get down from here.
Time is
1:15 p.m. in the afternoon. Let's go have lunch. You are really comfortable, Naishu. All the time, Naishu sitting on me like this. You're growing now. I can't take you like this all the time.
What is he? Big Baba.
And that is you're dancing on me?
What is
it's not near. The restaurant is like really far. Oh, you're singing Johnny Johnny. Open your teeth now, open your mouth. Okay, that's where we're gonna have our lunch. Iron pizza. Naisha, come fast. Latecomer. Come fast. Exam la chadukonante mastu markulu vachayi. Yes, IPS lanti kaakunda. They are deeply investigating the menus, both of them. By the way, menu is on WhatsApp, full fancy. And one good thing about this resort is most of the restaurants are on the beach like this. I mean, if you go for the a la carte menu.
If you're going for a package, I would recommend Diamond All Inclusive because you get discounts in
activities. Oh, the Diamond Package. You get discounts in activities. So, I saw the board yesterday. It says $45 for all the activities. I mean, generally it's around that. Otherwise, you have to pay $200+.
Packing was cheap, $15 or $10 per hour.
And for a full board? Not full board.
Included.
Diamond?
Free.
See, that's the thing. For us, it was like $15.
Between full board and Diamond All Inclusive, the price was $150 per night. For that, you are getting almost equivalent in activities.
$150 per night per head. Yeah, still, if you like activities and all that, and if there is sunny weather, then it's fine.
That could be per two people, per room.
Oh, per room. But then, weather should be good. This quail is disturbing my vlog. Luckily, we got 2 days. Today is also sunny. Scuba diving went well, especially after watching Manogna do it. Thanks for the motivation. Epadaina bhayam esinappudala, I was like, Manogna ne chesi ni nenu kuda chestha.
Adi nannu tittam kada nuvvu.
Kodutuna. Okay, today we are going for pizza. That's a non-veg pizza. How is it? Okay, we are leaving. Manogna and Pooja are going for a spa. And today me and Putti and Aishu are gonna have fun. I mean, she's gonna sleep, but today's daddy duty, dad's responsibility.
Yeah, daddy duty for 1 hour.
Dad duty for 2 hours. What? You're discounting 1 hour?
Okay, Baba, 2 hours.
Ah, 2 hours? Come on, double evo. Go enjoy, have fun. I'll be doing this. Okay, back to the room. Trying to make Naisha sleep. It's not a new thing for me. Every day she sleeps with me. We have experience with that. Only thing is, right now Pooja is not there at all. So in case she cries and all that, then we have to handle it. Because Pooja is out for at least 2 hours. I mean, moms, we have to give them their time as well. They need to enjoy as well. Anyways, let's try our best and try to make this Putti sleep. Right now she's in this enthusiastic mode. Because Naisha, if you sleep now, listen to me. If you sleep now, we'll get up at 5 o'clock and go for a swim, okay?
Mommy,
for the beach.
Mama.
Okay?
Mama.
Abita, she's become so naughty. Like you can't control her. Okay, Pooja is back. She enjoyed the massage. Naisha slept, she woke up. But she's a little bit cranky because she didn't get her proper sleep. We're having coffee. But suddenly we remembered something. We have to get the RT-PCR done before leaving, and tomorrow we're leaving and we'll be reaching Hyderabad I think around this time, and 24 hours before you need to have a RT-PCR negative report. Otherwise we are not allowed into the country. We suddenly remembered that. I think the hotel people called Charan and told him to do this. Let's quickly get out and get that done first. That's a clinic. 3 to 6, 3 to 8. No, luckily we have a clinic inside the resort. Thanks, Manogna. It seems, I don't know if it's correct, but she's saying she's the one who reminded us.
Oh, if it's correct, see anta.
Nijamena ra? So then this is the last day over here in Maldives. I don't know when are we gonna come again, but one checkbox I wanted to tick is definitely Maldives. It is definitely a place to visit. Only thing is, it is very expensive. I'll tell you about the budget and all that because a lot of people wanted to know. This particular trip seemed very fast. Like day one we came, day two went just like that because it was raining. Day three and today is day four. Some trips when you enjoy a lot, time really flies fast. Time is 10 o'clock but we have to finish this soon and sleep because tomorrow early morning we have to leave at around 6:30 a.m. is the reporting time at the reception. Hopefully we get our COVID reports by then. If it's gonna get late, then it's gonna be really adventurous. Forget adventurous. It's gonna be very hectic because we have to be with this Putti. Hey.
Oh,
what are you doing? Look at that swag.
अच्छा ब्लैंकेट डाल के फोन पकड़ के पिलो डाल के फुल ऑन एंजॉय. So then let's end the vlog here. Hope you guys have enjoyed this vlogs, all these vlogs. In case you enjoyed it, you guys know what to do. Hit the like button, do share, do comment, do subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Punch the camera.